You ever been to the movies? You get there a little bit early and you're watching the previews. Everybody's happy, the music is happy, people are partying, having a good time. And then all of a sudden, something changes. The music gets suspenseful and you know something's wrong. There's some kind of obstacle ahead that nobody knows about, and things about to get real tense and intense real fast. And that's the point where you sit at the edge of your seat and you say, ooh, I wanna see this movie. And the reason why is because until a problem or a challenge occurs, you don't have a story. TK, I don't have any money, man. Until you have a problem, you don't have a story. TK, I don't have any followers. Nobody knows my name. Until you have a problem, you don't have a story. But TK, I ain't got no connections, man. I don't have any skills. Until you have a problem, you don't have a story. If you have been through things or you are going through things that nobody else has been through, then that means when you figure out your way around it, you're gonna have a story that nobody else has. That thing that you resent that's going on in your life, it is what makes your story. Your problem is your path, and your pain, if you live through it, is the reason people are gonna remember your name.